Okay, well, maybe I'll just see what's behind these drapes. It couldn't be worse than that nightmare-inducing shit.
So can I start therapy now, or should I wait for the nightmares to set in?